one of my
see, who was saying, he said, that you're better than them. They are going to know what the way you manifest. I said, yes. Anyone who stay with God manifest God. Anyone who stay with them manifest them. So when you have God with powers, inside you. Somebody want to buy that fight. That one that fight before. The fight you have come. You know, you will enter fight three times.
Amen.
Let me just say to you, we're starting with somebody. No, I'm not like a business class.
Amen.
Is that not like that? You have better fight every summer.
Blessing, Sister Blessing, Erin,
Do we have Sister Blessing even in the house? Sister Tonya Mary C. Fred. Hallelujah. Sister Blessing Erin. Ndama. Noma Blessing Erin. So she left the first service because this nature is in the first service. Hallelujah.
I want to thank God.
My
God, we have been in marriage with three years. I thank God for bringing back my dad because my mom and my dad's teacher on Friday. My dad is an African American. He used to be a boy, but I was coming to church. My phone now, but I should put my dad in prayer. That yesterday he nearly fell and today he's very weak. And before my mom left, the water the man of God said he should bring on me first. I gave him the bottle water and I need to bring it to my mom. And I now say he should give my dad the food. They now give my dad the food. I need to talk with my dad. My dad was telling that he's weak. And I now say he got off all diet. That I put my leg in the shoe of pastor, where he prayed over you that you will regain all your sight. When I finished passing, coming to the church, I now call my dad and see she drink that water. If I will reach the church, then you will call me back at the shop. On my way to the church, I now saw my favorite. My dad now called me, say that he's strong and he's working now. So I want to return all praise on to Jesus. Easter, when we go, Christmas to Jesus. Hallelujah.
Church, praise to Jesus. I've come to return all glory to the Lord of this country, who never fails nor slumber. There is this encounter I had when I was not opportune to be in church on Wednesday to testify. I had an encounter where we were praying and Apostle now came and said we should raise our hands home. So as I lift my hand up, I turned around, I was like, I'm in my village. And being in my village, I was not in my family compound. I was like in a market square close to my family compound. And behind the market square, it's as if there is this building, the belt. And someone, a kind of an oracle or a man in charge of an oracle, was turning around the building. So with my hand lifted up, Apostle was like, we should shout fire. If you count seven times, you should shout fire. So I was raising my hand up. I was shouting fire, fire, fire. And the man was doing his incantation and ready. I was busy shouting fire, fire. I followed him as he was now turning that building and saying, today, let's see the power that is more than. So as he was turning around, I was following him, turning around, shouting fire with my hands lifted up. I was shouting fire, fire, fire. Before you know, the house collapsed. And as the house collapsed, I now saw my people, my family. I saw my dad. I saw my sis. In fact, to see it was just we alone in the family, as father who have us, that we were all chained, that were chained, that were kept bound. So as the house collapsed, I saw my dad. I first of all lifted him up. He said that he's just weak. I said, you are not weak, you have to stand up. Let's go out of this. I now saw my sister. I dragged her. I was busy bringing them out. The man said, why am I here? Why did I even come here? Who called me? I said, that person that called you has a reason of calling me. Me, that the person that called me also has a reason of calling me here. So as I was shouting that fire, I now heard somebody woke me up. So when I woke up, I heard my dad shouting. I said, Anna, what happened? And now, not. He said I should call me. When I came, I saw my dad. I said, to that seat. Somebody dragged him, but he didn't see the hand that dragged him. I said, Daddy, you're delivered in Jesus' name. So I'm going to return all glory to the God of this nation who has done this. It is me alone. Hallelujah. And secondly, I've come to glorify the name of the Lord for adding one more year to my year. I said, I'm going to praise the Lord.
Congratulations. Hallelujah. Minister.
Praise the Lord. I've been limited. I got this money. I've been nice. Church, when I don't mention the day that I was happiest
Isaiah chapter 55, verse 1 to 2. Oh, everyone that thanks, come to the waters. And he that had no money, come and buy in this water and eat. Here come. Boy, wine and make without money and without bags. Therefore, you waste spend money for that which is not bread. Your labor for that which is not satisfying. Have to get up to me and eat it. And you please go. Let yourself be like you said with bags. May the Lord bless us all in Jesus' name. I want to preach very brief on understanding the Holy Spirit. Of this blessed resurrection service. I want you to understand that when the Holy Ghost speaks, nobody can displace you. The reason why we are displaced is because the Holy Ghost is not placed. When it is in your life, people will know you in here. People will know you in this inside of you. It has not come to reduce you. It has come to reduce you to the world for people to look at something like Jesus. How will you live this thing? People don't know that somebody like Jesus is a failure. And I want to understand today that when the Holy Ghost is inside of you, power manifests freely. That's why the Bible told them in Luke chapter 12, 24, verse 9, that tell him that you may endure. And he said in the first service, a professor can teach you and you fail. But when the Holy Ghost teaches you, no failure at all. That's why they saw in Proverbs Peter and John. That they are unlearned and ignorant men. That is, they don't go to school. When you tell them in sport medicine, they are not there. When you tell them in sport gynecologist, you are not there. Methodologist, virus, virusologist. You were not there. The Bible says the 200 of them are biblicals. How? When people say to the one who is mine, receive your eyes without no question, they saw. They got to see where they know that they are not going to be with Christ. So be with your evil. It's being in man. And it's impossible to carry the Holy Ghost and look around. I said, because I think everyone that God, they found that as a graveyard.
Yes,
I said, oh, look at as a graveyard. But Jesus does not have any graveyard.
Yes,
am I right? Have you been back for all of you have been to Jerusalem? You will see that no tomb for Jesus is no grave. So we are God as an end, but our God as a beginning. Where that God stops is where my God begins.
Yes,
man and the ability is God's opportunity for his starting.
Yes, sir.
That is when my hands is where Jehovah God starts.
Yes, sir.
The money you talk to her and that when you use for businesses, where in humanity she doesn't have a place of life. I have seen that in our lives as a ministry. We're having to say, 3 days ago, we say, and we need money. And 5 zeros. Sorry, 6 zeros. But no one was already there for them. The one who owns the permission brought it over excess from people that we impact. So what we're saying now, every other God has a brilliant. But the Messiah can be made. Have you ever heard that Jesus has a brilliant? Why is it that he's not a brilliant? Because the Holy Ghost does not be brilliant. That's why I'm saying the Spirit that dwells in Jesus, dwells in your mortal body, it will raise you up to look like Christ. So my objective from now is having the Holy Ghost inside of him for big and tiny heads and things to us. I want you to understand that we need to check who is the Holy Ghost. We check the lenses that this Holy Ghost has that makes his life to be made. And the dispensation of God has passed. The dispensation of Jesus has passed. And Jesus said that when I go, tarry. And then do the Holy Ghost for now. What is working in our generation is the Holy Ghost, not Jesus, not God. If you say anybody say anything like that, they don't know this theory very well. And the theory does not make performance, is the revelation that brings testimony. What is working in our generation is the Holy Ghost. That's why you see me sometimes say that the power of the Holy Ghost is on here. And somebody will see me healing something. Because what Jesus can do, Holy Ghost can do.
Yes,
whatever Holy Ghost can do, God can do.
Yes,
they don't find it themselves. They are not human beings. They are not flesh. They are the correct.
Okay, this one is doing communion. This one is doing ushering. Okay, this one is in this.
And they are angry themselves. They don't angry. When Jesus is handling cancer, God is handling the healing. Then the Holy Ghost is handling the testimonies. Relax your mind. Too loaded. Sophisticated with your mind. What are you to demonstrate who is? That's why we speak to things they listen to us. Because we know them. Can you imagine when the Holy Ghost came upon that virgin? A woman called Mary. The Bible said, the power of the highest of Ashaton, that is the whole thing to take into operation and protect a woman, not just one woman, just for him to deliver the child of the Holy Ghost, and that's Jesus Christ. That was the time the woman broke record of giving Messiah to the world. But they broke the record by making someone wait for ministry. Then they're going to tell me, you are blaming us now. Let's make the record. Let's bring Messiah to the world for him. God bless our women in Jesus' name.
Amen.
You are not saying the women.
Amen.
You are not saying your mother's amen.
Amen.
And without the Holy Ghost, our teaching will be a stony.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Men stone. First of all, the number 2 said, my teaching is not with the title of the position.
We saw some power and we're going to talk about that. I got to show you that. If you're the.
It's a crazy sign. You're not people. But without the power, no one, no one. Without the power, we're going to send the message. You're a student of God. Not a power. You have someone to speak everywhere and motivational skills. Everywhere. And it's not power. As I'm speaking right now, you see them at that 2 verses. It says, I speak, the Spirit enter into me. Everyone here who has been a preacher of sickness, of disease, of growth, of fire, by the power of God, they are melting right now in the name of Jesus. Let me allow you to say that somebody. You can't use my past to jump my life.
AM, people are heading there 1 AM waiting for Jesus Christ.
Puisque je ne peux pas encore gagner. En vrai, même dans le cas, Marie peut être puissante. Parce qu'il y a plein de choses qui sont là. La Bible va nous exprimer dans notre travail, dans sa chose, dans le monde où il y a. Il est exprimé par le fait qu'il y a, il va être bien égalé. Why am I waiting for you? Lorsque tu viens pour moi. On s'est dit, c'est même pas mon volet. C'est où? C'est ce soir dans le moment. Alors, oui, c'est tout à fait. Alors, qu'est-ce que vous avez dans le monde? Alors, on dit, parce que quand il y a un peu de temps, il y a un peu de temps. C'est ce monde pour prendre moins de limites. On ne peut pas aller avec lui. On ne peut pas faire une balle. Il y a un autre temps. Samuel. Samuel, il y a un peu de temps où il y a un peu de temps. Il y a un peu de temps. Il y a un peu de temps. So, quand il est content de voir, il connaît bien la vie. That's the reason for Samuel. So, il y a un peu de temps. That turns us into the realm of strength. Energy, sagacity, solidity, unbroken. That is your hotel. After this, this is my eye. This is the midnight. However, this is the devil. For 12 midnight, I must stand in God's presence. Yo, here I am for worship, you're there, I am for bow down. But my friend was not for you. There was something they need that we should connect. Speak of my prayer of Santa Shatana. God will see. When you go to Santa, you're PAH! I'm not going to get that, I'm going to say, thank you for these things. This is still those people that must be blasting. You are seeing yourself acting money. Or you are saying, don't be good. I want to pray for anyone who has been in this business. That what now made you not to see opportunity and the agenda of God for life is that I cost today.
In Acts chapter And John asked that Abraham and he saw that when he was still a prophet, that people said 3,000 souls at once. 3,000 didn't get their life to Christ. Both the angels, both the happiness, both the sorcerers, all of them said, Jesus, we want your grace. Because they saw the demonstration of power. That notorious sinner is waiting for us to follow. Don't let us spend that power to go. That kidnapper is waiting for us to follow. What do we see? You don't know what we do. Very much. Got away for some time, I'm anything. Musa was telling about our brother Bredo. The woman was there and crying. Is it crying? Or see, the woman was there and thank you, God. See, the religion that made this and brother give his life to Christ. That they're happy when they see them in church. Him and his brother. That is born so willing is from God. Don't give up on that, your brother, or your sister. It's a candidate that God wants to use. You know the candidate God wants to use? Don't be an answer to make your mistakes. But at the end, God will embrace it. And number five, he said, be our secret. Revelation of instant elevation. Like Joseph and Daniel. Like he said something in one of them to a brother, he said, leave that paper, disconnect now before he hangs it back. There is a way that slept down together on a piece of destruction. I was a time I went to one day. I won't share this testimony with anybody. So I called Bishop, Bishop said, no. Touch your hands and talk and say, pray, I pray. Say, see. And I said, I saw many with fingers. My mother was talking to my mom. When I told Bishop, I said, that will attend your ministry. She relaxed. So that you have to meet the leader, but you will want to find out. If I say, I'm talking to them, I'm from that family, and that attender. How many of you are here? Money is paid at all. Then the demon will become a yellow. God. But God used a prophetic money to pay him. He said, if you don't see it, not everybody must be afraid. You saw how God is moving some people from church. Don't you see him? I can't even reach him. The gossip. Anyone who thinks he has a relation to tell a prophet of God without using wisdom, it's a wizard. It's a wizard. And the reason that is that he will get the God to tell him that before the as long as you are telling you they are already young, you are seeing what I mean. It's a fleshy competition. There is another thing that we see, guys. The Bible says the one is giving the word of wisdom to the person. He said, all of them are sisters. And he said, the spirit of the prophet spoke to the prophet. No matter how much anyone you must be taken. I was in Shiloh. That was 3 years ago. And the God came out for me to pray for. I can pray for that man of people. I teach. Why? And somebody tell it to you. People don't know the God fellowship and such. That is what we call a shining jurisdiction of water in the Holy Spirit. So I can't pray when Bishop Oyinbo is here. I refuse it.
Can you please pray? So after the one year she broke, you should already came out. You should already said nothing. I was talking to my papa. Papa said, what do you do? I'm sure that they are not coming. I'm really good. You need to decide to get me here. And I pray, your days will be sure that you're not. And waiting with that order is having a skill with skill. Let's understand how you work in support. Everywhere you find abundance of mercy, that is manifesting of my skill. You want to say that I'm that you can that you don't want to be that you are. Who will ever see who knows this of your life? Because God is working. It is not working, you want your life. Can I hear that from somewhere? Negativity on. Very soon you will get positive in your society. So the Holy Ghost is a revealer of secrets. If you do secret, as you be pointing out, you know what I'm preaching out, will be manifesting in your life.
Amen.
And the Holy Ghost is a revealer of secrets. If you to Joseph and brought Joseph to Adam, anything they do to you, he wants to meet you. If everybody has the gift of gifts, the gift of vision, revelation, sense of honor, nobody will be poor. See, there's one gift. There is no one gift. How many gifts? There are some places in my life that God is coming now. People will eat my hand like you will be healed. Let the world, they are healed. See, they are healed. That's somebody is healed. Like he can't say it's crazy. Or it's like the talk is here. That man preaches. You preach, the one that's bringing up, you see that. So many things, the man said, what he left us for something. He got him, but he didn't get my voice. How long can I hear that? You used to hear the voice. How many people get it? Okay? That is all the news. And finally, is the anointed spirit ordained to scatter every good plan, agenda, and their skin. But many of you as you see people that are angry with you, that don't want you to have that benefit that your family is about to have, you pray. If you open your eyes, you will open your eyes, you people that don't want you to give you another shot, just to give you one shot for life, you will pray. Remember, you are praying at this church, should not be here. You are going to work with us. You are going to work against my mother. When we pass that song, we will be okay. And for my, we are going to have a person. When we are going to have a person, we are going to have a person. The person, I don't know how they are going to have a person. That the man is a very powerful person. They call it God of Mexicans. A man who was praying, and a covenant people was praying, a covenant hand. You can't come to take me there, but it was made. The mountains are 250 steps. When you are trying to lie with me, and I tell you I'm coming here, I'll check over this week, this month, maybe the past week, like it, go down, and I'll lock myself and come back. While we are not seeing power, we come back coming from the streets. To see more God, not to speak to God. You wake up in the morning, don't talk to God, you talk to God first. Before I hold my phone to call people, I talk to God. I don't need my, It's something that follows my mind. It's a trend. My home is there. If I don't talk to God, I don't talk to God. It's not one kind of thing. I don't talk. If I don't talk, catch fire for 1 hour, I don't know. I don't talk. Then you rest up with that touch. You know that this one is fine. You will leave it alone. Sometimes I don't know where you come from, I'm speaking from, I don't know where you come from. You want to look at the water. You may look at looking at some looking, go, where it goes through. But we are not getting the spirit. It's a mental problem. That's kind of the one that we need. When we're going, I told them, I say, I'm seeing them again. He says, I came here. You know this. I'm in the road. But what about some of us? Ask for them. Who? Right. He was shocked. See, he said, see, can you not see something? I think that's where they go. I want you this month, and you must not think because humanity is what it is, going to be more practical. All our cities will be practical, and I'm giving you question. That the Holy Ghost is in the middle of cities, is the one that can convict soul, it has scattered your agenda, it's our teacher, that does not teach your heresy. That heresy going on that you can marry three wives, women can marry four husbands, and still have for this land. I've got you up there for tomorrow's practical. I believe you will be for you in Jesus' name.
Hey, hey.
My cancer for you won't get very good spirit this time. Listen to this passion and God will bless you. Stand up and shout, Holy Ghost!
Holy Ghost!
Amen.
Holy Ghost!
And then your brother says, can you use this? Holy Ghost!
Holy Ghost!
Do something from now when you come, Holy Ghost. Just stand up and say, Holy Ghost! Shout out, let's shout out. I said, take charge of you. Then you touch your parents. You see that it comes from you. It's a detergent that flows away our sin. That must be saved for us. Everyone on the other side of the world, the only ones are surprised to be seen. The only ones are surprised to be seen. God has just defeated that agenda of passing it to somebody. Today is your first time joining us in the service. I want to give your life to Jesus Christ. I would like you to come to the front as we come here to watch it and preach right now. Today is your first time joining us in the service. Today is your first day. You have any first time here? Okay, then you have lifted up your hands and let's hear the communion. I prophesy over that communion now. That is the power and the resurrection grace of Jesus Christ. As you take that communion, every death living in your system, this communion floods your mouth. From now, no more dirty things, passive things. And this communion shall initiate healing and deliverance. Jesus
supply from the north, from the south, from the east, from the west. He's giving to you right now. Where resources are tied at least. Say amen.
Amen.
Everywhere your supply is from, start at least money at least right now.
Amen.
Number one, after this service, people will come under pressure to start giving financial blessings.
Amen.
They will give you can't give and instant gift. I say, may I put up and contract to you? You shall not be a victim of poverty, begging and land this week. You shall have a great company with people who are going to change your life. That strong man and strong man your family will live for it. That's your very joy and God bless you.
You are God.
Yeah.